A perfect night for racing at the Oxford Plains Speedway for the 38th running of the TD Bank 250. NASCAR Sprint Cup driver Kyle Busch making his third 250 appearance, driving the number 51 car. Two-time defending champion Eddie McDonald started in 26th. At one point, he climbed to second before finishing in fourth. Busch started in fourth and ran in the top five all evening. Then with 69 laps to go, passed Jeff Taylor for his first lead of the night. Taylor would battle back and work the inside of the track to retake the lead with 26 laps left, but Busch would recover and retake the lead on the next lap. He would then hold off Nick Sweet down the stretch to take the checkered flag. It was quite a weekend for Busch, who also won the pass race in Oxford last night and was happy to put on a show.
And certainly put on a good show for the fans. You know, that's the most important part. There at the end, I couldn't get away. You know, anything that I did, I was just kind of trying to find the bottom, the top, see if I can get anywhere to find some grip and just try to keep my momentum rolling. And the momentum was the ticket today.